Evo nas ponovo na Zoki JT! Osmina finala Lige šampiona između Manchester Uniteda i Napolija. Jedan veliki pozdrav za Stefana Gligorića, Stojana, Bokija Trninića, Stefana Đurđevića, Peksi, Jecu, Dušana i Aleksa Ibrića. Počinjemo sa ovom utakmicom. Na Old Trafford dolazi do sada možda i najjači sastav Napolija. Sad ćemo da vidimo šta će ovde da bude.
This venue has always been known for being a real fortress.
Geeks.
I think if you gave him maybe a 0-0 now, he'd take
Fabio.
It.
Geeks.
The manager clearly must have liked the flexibility and width at the midfield.
Oven.
Field offered last week, so he's going 3-5-2 again.
Fabio.
Geeks. Can be very hard to shake off the ball.
Geeks.
The keeper not unduly flustered by that one. Credit to him for evading his marker and making enough space for a shot. But the execution was poor.
Vitale.
A decent ball in could lead to the opening goal.
Vitale, sad je šansa.
Can he find the target in the middle? Maybe a goal here.
Laveci!
The last corner. I think was off the defender. It's a corner.
Za Napoli.
Perfect ball for a header. It's been cleared.
Laveci, Zokreta, Projektil!
Goal!
Laveci, 1-0! Kaljba sada! Teška artiljerija sada na Manchester United! Oj, 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 oj! Pogledajte ovo!
That's number 5 for the tournament, and he's starting to hit top form now.
Kakav projektil! Ovo je savršeno! Pogledajte, bum! Scholes je tu izbio loptu i onda Lovec. Bum!
So, we're
od 14. minuta Napoli vodi.
Always a good time to score, especially
Rafael.
To score it. And the return ball, safely delivered.
Fabio.
Still they move it around, still they probe the gap, but perhaps they should be trying for some width too.
Campagnaro.
Quagliarella.
Fabio Quagliarella. Scholes
that midfield battle is proving to be fairly rugged. Tackles have been flying. Will he shoot?
Oven, 1-1.
Oh, they won't be happy conceding. That could be the turning point. So, here we go. Play resumes. Scores level. Well, the defence won't be too happy when doing all the good work going on there on. There's nothing for it but to start the
Brani!
Fallen kind.
Nema gola!
It's a good block. Stout defending.
Blokiran šut Lavecija sada. Rooney.
And back it goes. Whence it came.
Rooney.
Rooney, quick to accelerate.
Rooney, da vidimo.
Now, can he get the cross in? The defence needs to stay focused here for this corner.
Gargani, bacio corner. Mali pritisak sada Manchestera na
whips it in.
Vitale. Quagliarella. Fabio Quagliarella. Quagliarella.
They could break the deadlock here with a good ball in.
Fabio Quagliarella, sada je šansa za
and a chance! Hamšík!
Brani Wandersar!
Hamšík
ponovo promašuje 100% šansi.
Neverovatno!
Fabio.
Here's Park Ji-sung.
Park Ji-sung. Geeks. Oven.
And he belts it.
Oven.
It wasn't the worst shot in the world.
Nema gola. Ostaje 1-1.
That proves that the defence is going to have to close people down earlier.
De Santis.
They can't afford to allow too many shots
Paolo
like that
Canevaro.
From distance.
Gargano. Quagliarella.
2 minutes of additional time.
Quagliarella.
Of course, is a minimum.
Fabio Quagliarella.
Can he test the keeper? Lavezzi!
Lavezzi brani sada ponovo Anderson! Što je sada se odbranio Van der Sar, ovo je neverovatno.
The whistle goes and it's the end of the first half.
Kraj prvog poluvremena.
They allowed themselves to get a bit complacent at the back, I thought. The players will surely be spoken to concerning their defending. They must tighten up.
Videli smo predivan gol na veci u prvom poluvremenu.
Away we go then, with the second half.
Hamšik.
Well, despite all the warm-up routines during half-time, it seems no substitutions were indicated by the fourth official. So it's safe to say that for a while, we can expect more of the same.
Zuniga! Goal! Zuniga 2-1!
Goal! Where was the keeper? This should never happen!
Ovo je sada trebalo Napoliju. 2-1!
The crowd expressing frustration in no uncertain terms. Fairly unhappy as their team give away that cheap goal.
Stefan Gligorić je bio blizu tačnog rezultata, ali sada je 2-1. Bilo je gusto što je rekao Stefan Đorđević, da će da bude gusto. 2-1 vodi Napoli.
Well, it can still go either way. The next goal will be crucial as we resume at 2-1. Well,
Rafael.
They've broken through the defense yet. This time the referee may decide that he has to take more action.
I dobija žuti karton.
And he may want words and possibly a card as well. Yes, it's a yellow.
Dobija žuti karton.
Who will take it?
Rafael izvodi ovaj prekid.
Will he put it away? Keeper watching it.
To je sada Zoran Tošić promašio. Ovo se ne promašuje ni na malom futbolu.
Pogledajte.
Stvarno sada ju.
Cannavaro.
Campagnaro. Hamšik.
Hamšik.
Gargano. Tošić uzima loptu.
Good running off the ball.
Tošić.
Finds it well. Only the keeper to beat.
Santa Croce. Gargano. Zuniga. Strelac drugog gola. Za Napoli.
Blazi.
Blazi. Blazi. Vuče kontru Napoli. Blazi. Blazi.
Will he find the target now?
Sada je šansa da se pitanje pobedi Kreši Kvaraljala 3-1. Sada je sve gotovo. Napoli će izgleda igrati u četvrtfinalu Lige šampiona. Kvaraljala skoro je pola posla rešeno na Old Traffordu sada. Blazi ovo super sjajno odradio. Pronašao tu Fabio Kvaraljalu i ovaj zatresao mrežu po treći put.
Two.
63. minut. Hamšik će iz igre. Cigarini će ući umjesto njega.
Hardly any of us had settled into our seats when that went in. Not even their manager,
Tošić.
I think. Two goals ahead now. I could have knocked the stuffing out of the opposition.
Hamšik krade loptu. Vitale. Fabio Kvaraljala.
And they're opening up the defence here.
Može li sada biti 4-1?
And there could be more to add.
Evo ga sada.
How about a shot?
Kvaraljala.
Kvaraljala! Oh, that's a vital block.
Hamšik! Brani to sada van... Takes van der Sar. Blazika.
Almost in the final quarter of an hour.
Tošiću.
And Giggs.
Lavezzi krade loptu.
Quagliarella.
Fabio Quagliarella
postiglio
je jedan jedini
gol.
Da vidimo sada.
Lavezzi.
Brani! Van der Sar! Izblokiran šut Lavezzija! Hamšik preko gola! Šta je sada? Šta je sada odbranio Van der Sar? Ovo je neverovatno.
Could the defensive close him down?
To je nenormalno. Šta su sada igrači Napolije ispromašivali? Pogotovo Hamšik.
Let's see how this decision affects the outcome of the game.
Park Ji-sung izlazi i Berbatov ušao u Manchester United u Napoli.
Players are warming up on the touchline now.
Ušao je Cigarini. Kvaraljala.
Lavezzi.
Lavezzi.
And Quagliarella.
Fabio Kvaraljala.
Within range.
Kvaraljala! 4-1! Bomba na Old Traffordu!
Well, it's in, and
it's debacle sada Manchester Uniteda!
He's grabbed his second and the defense just doesn't seem to know how to deal with him.
Debacle sada ovde Manchester Uniteda! Da li ova lopta išla kroz noge? Zakačila je malo nogu Edvardu van der Saru.
Fascinating to see how the manager's decision here will affect the contest.
Martin
now stands at three as we get underway again.
Blasi.
Lavezzi.
Quagliarella. Fabio Quagliarella. Brown, sada krade loptu.
It's fair to say they've totally run out of ideas. Some supporters might still be hoping for something dramatic to stem the tide, but every passing minute makes that more and more unlikely. Right in the box. Shot is nowhere near. If the goal had been twice as high, he would still have missed. The keeper will be asking questions of his defenders. They gave him far too much room. The referee blows and it's all over.
Kraj utakmice. Pogledajte rezultat. Pola posle Napoli odradio u Engleskoj. Evo vam i ostalih rezultata. Do sljedećeg klipa, vaš Zoki JT, sljedeće utakmice sutra, kada Napoli pokušava da uđe u četvrtfinale. Vidimo se sutra. Do sljedećeg klipa, vaš Zoki JT, vidimo se.